Please welcome to the stage the very funny Mr. David Howe.
Recently took my 23andMe. Yeah, it says I'm British and Ukrainian and all that, and how the government knows that I'm Jewish. But it also says I'm 2.2% Neanderthal, or Neanderthal, if we're going to be pretentious. And what that means to me as an anthropologist would be that, you know, that means humans and Neanderthals were banging each other at some point. And yeah, thank you. What is interesting about that, though, and like what I think about is, you know, what was that dinner conversation like? You know? Maybe you go home for the solstice, or, you know, like the changing of the season's eve, or whatever, you know, birthday, and you're gonna have to pull your Neanderthal lover aside and be like, all right, Kevin, you're gonna love my family. Ma and Pa, they are so progressive. They're so evolved. All right, Kevin, no offense, but you're gonna want to avoid my grandma. She can be a little specious. And Kevin's like, what do you mean she's specious? Is obviously what Kevin would retort in this situation. And yes, the Neanderthal's name is Kevin. And she's gonna say, well, you know, she still thinks being a Homo sapiens a choice. But don't take it personally, though. She also hates Homo erectus and the Jews. So don't, you know, it's, what can you do, you know? I don't know why her accent changed at that point, but you get the point. It'd be a weird thing, you know, but it happened. It happened. So, you know, we have to live with that fact.
Hello, everybody.